Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
Commander?
If we don't finish that crucible soon, there won't be a galaxy left to save. Commander?
So the Reapers did not fully exterminate their creators. That suggests they are fallible, even on large or long-term scales. Maximum dynamic pressure is approaching. Throttle down for minimal resistance.
Thanks, Mom.
If that is how you categorize me, I will tell you to stop slouching. Hello, Shepard.
Greetings, Commander.
I'm glad you made it back, and I'd appreciate it if you'd avoided talking to... I don't want any tentacled creature inside your mind, except me. Feel free to look around.
Shepard, I looked over your mission report. Gotta say, it feels like we've been after these Reapers forever. From Sovereign to Leviathan, they've been a pain in the ass the whole time. But at least we're starting to see the big picture. Never really thought we'd get any answers. Doesn't change much, but it does make this war feel a whole lot bigger. Not right now.
I've been thinking about what we learned, Shepard. The thing is, I don't really care what the Reapers are or where they're from. They're monsters that need to be put down. That's all I need to know. Hey there.
Feeling okay, Commander?
Feeling okay, Commander?
Dire news from Earth. Off the radar, reaping begins in rural areas. Millions are dead in the Central Asian wilderness, even more in sub-Saharan Africa. We'll give you the gruesome view of what happens when the Reapers don't stop to indoctrinate. Now, in the battle space. Commander.
Do you ever feel awkward being the only Turian on the ship?
I don't know. Should I?
I just mean not having anyone else like you around.
Doesn't seem to bother Liara.
But she can eat their food. So we have Leviathan. I hope it stays on our side. Good to see you.
Nothing to report, Commander.
Commander.
Nothing to report.
Studied your human religions, Commander. Your devil and his fall. Leviathan and its kind deserve the same fate. They once unleashed a plague that has haunted all of our history to this day. I say their own hell is the abyss you found them in. One I hope they never escape from. For one who claims to be an expert on my people, your Asari knows very little. Your Asari continues to question me. I'm beginning to wish our kind had never learned to talk. Commander.
Can't say I was happy sending you down in that submersible by yourself. Don't know why I ever worry about you. Take on ancient aliens from the deep? Sure, no problem.
Reviewing our maintenance schedules one more time.
With the Leviathan on our side, maybe we pull this thing off after all.
Maybe, James.
At least Anne's still around to see her dad's work finally pay off. I can't wait to take the fight to the elusive man. I wonder what he's thinking right now. You just know he's got a plan. I saw the crucible data Hackett sent. I don't know what the hell it does, but damn if it isn't impressive. Hey.
Found something. Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. Found something.